carrying us around. Give it up. Give it up, I said. Hey, what's happening?
Okay. Honey, sit down.
No, Elvin. If I sit down there, I'm never going to get up.
Yeah, well, you better do the thing, man. There you go. All right. Yeah, because you see, Elvin, you don't understand. The woman in that situation, they sit on the sofa like this. They can't come up out of it. Everybody's left, and they're still sitting there.
See, she's
going to
deliver any second now.
Oh, Elvin, I am not.
Honey, that was a contraction you had in the car on the way here.
It was not. It was a pre-labor contraction. Dad, I've been having these for the last 2 days now. Elvin has rushed me to the hospital 3 times, and each time they've sent us home.
I'm timing it, Dad. Since the one in the car, this has been 8 minutes and 38 seconds.
If the next one comes in below 15 minutes, then you got something to work with.
8 minutes, 48, 49.
Is Mom here?
Yeah, in the kitchen. There you go.
You okay, honey?
Yes,
all
I'm fine.
You gonna be all right?
Yes, thank you.
All right.
Put your arms out. You don't want to open the door with it.
Mom, sometimes I feel like I'm going to be pregnant forever.
This is your first child, son. They always make you suffer the most, even after they're born.
Hey, I was your firstborn.
I know.
All right. Yeah.
Hi, Mom. Sandra, I'm sorry I left you alone. It was only for 36 seconds. Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
Yeah. Any pains?
Yes, you.
What?
Oh, I need to lie down.
Don't let her lie down. Don't show up. Do not let her lie down.
Okay, thank you.
Don't start without me.